Yo, it's Juice WRLD.
I don't need no Molly to be savage. Chicago-born musician Juice WRLD died early Sunday after suffering a medical emergency at Midway International Airport. Emergency crews responded to the airport at 3:30 a.m. when the 21-year-old rapper, whose real name is Jared Anthony Higgins, experienced a medical emergency. This after getting off of a private jet, according to the Chicago Fire Department, Chicago Police, and Cook County Medical Examiner's Office. He was then rushed to Christ Medical Center in Oak Lawn, and he was in, quote, extremely critical condition. Then later, he was pronounced dead.
I ain't gonna lie, you got some little aim, cool.
Blow that shit dead, bro.
The reporting is that he died after suffering from a seizure. A CPD spokesperson said that the individuals traveling with Juice WRLD have been cooperating with police in an investigation to determine the cause. The officers are conducting a death investigation as investigators interview witnesses and the medical examiner's office determines the exact cause and manner of the rapper's death. An autopsy has not been performed, but they are currently working on it. Along with Lil Peep, the 21-year-old rapper who died from a drug overdose in 2017, Juice WRLD helped to spearhead the buzzing emo rap movement, which blended musical elements of emo rock, such as gentle guitar riffs and soul-bearing lyricism. The disturbing truth is that multiple onlookers who had medical experience just looked on without doing anything. They could have potentially revived him if they had tried hard enough.
Hate me, tell me how you hate me, tell me how I'm trash and you could easily replace me.
Then, after he was rushed to the hospital, the medical workers tried again, desperately and aggressively, to bring him back to life. But unfortunately, at that point, it was already too late. Juice WRLD had died. Make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell to stay updated on this story. RIP Juice WRLD. He had an incredible impact on the music world and made some amazing songs. He will be missed.
And I have an announcement to make. There are a couple ways that y'all could usually get in contact with me, whether it be Instagram, Twitter, whatever. But I'm going to give you my number. So if you need to talk about anything, if you need to reach me, I'm just going ahead and give my number to y'all. So all my fans can have it.